guys, I'm Andrea. We just got home from an awesome weekend of camping with our kids and friends. And my husband came out this morning and noticed he had a flat tire on his truck. So we looked around the whole tire and didn't see any nails or anything. So when we went to take this off and we sprayed it, we realized where the leak was coming from. So we are gonna go ahead and replace that. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the little notch side, you're gonna stick it in. Keep some pressure on it. Oh. Try to turn it where it's, you know. And then just twist the other one back on. Till it's tight. There you go. And then we'll go ahead and put some air in the tire. We're gonna go and check it, see where we're at. We're just about to where we run it for pressure. There we go. Easy enough. And that is how you change a valve stem core. Just like that. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.